Let's see what they got on the bill this year.
So, I don't think you're arguing in good faith, dude.
Oh, fuck off, man. No, fuck you.
I agree. The fucking blacks, dude. They're so stupid, dude. Why don't they just...
No, not at all. Listen, this is exactly my point. I've already told you about the blacks that do choose to get married. They're not a problem. They're not having economic problems.
No, but there are so many black people that are stupid. I think they're just predisposed to not get married.
Well, that's because you're a racist. I don't... That's because you're a racist. That's because you're a racist.
Like, this reeks of some fucking dipshit that makes his fucking life on YouTube, that has never stepped outside of the, like, to see the fucking world. You think that the average blue-collar worker that's busting his ass, that's got a massive amount of fucking health problems, by the time they're 30, 40, 50 years old, is happy that they're back to some
Hello,
fucking work
darkness,
because they've got
to
do shitty-ass
friend.
Fucking construction labor for their whole fucking life? This
I've
is
come
the most
to talk
fucking
with
shit
you
I've ever
again.
Seen. Like, how can you want to say, oh yeah, dude, all the people
because
that
Because a vision
like,
softly
oh, they
creeping
love them. They're so proud, dude. Oh, that
left
so
its seeds while I was
oh, God,
sleeping.
So Who is this
and the
like,
vision
oh, yeah, more,
that was planted in my brain still
remains. Within the sound. Fuck off, dude. Fucking off yourself. Oh my God. Holy shit.
How do I explain to my daughter incest is wrong? Is it actually wrong? I don't know. This is like a crazy fucking thing.